If facing a clogged toilet, don't panic. Lift the tank lid and pull up on the float ball to keep the toilet from overflowing. Then, turn off the water supply valve at the base. If water threatens to spill out, grab a bucket and bail out about a fourth of the water. It's time to bring in the plunger. Grasp the handle and place the suction cup over the drain opening. Give it a few pumps, then with some force, pull back. You may have to repeat the process.
Finally, some plumbing problems are best left to an experienced plumber. Know your limits and be careful when you're working on plumbing fixtures. And remember, an experienced Roto-Rooter professional is only a phone call away.
Call Roto-Rooter, that's the name.
And away go troubles down the drain.
Roto-Rooter!